Hello, everybody. Welcome back to How to Build a 105 Thunder Chief. 2 minutes at a time. How many people can say they built their airplane 10 minutes at a time?
Alright, we're ready for the heavy cloth. Now, I really put down a good layer of resin. I mean, I really soaked it on there.
So I want most of that resin to come up.
I learned that that helps with the bubbles. I'm going to put the cloth there. With the bubbles, because you go putting that resin on top of this thick stuff and your bubbles can't come up. I mean, they can, but you just gotta really work out this way. You don't have no bubbles at all. You know what I mean there, Vern? Videos I made in this last batch, y'all might get a rerun. There's still some on my camera when I started. I usually remember how many I made, but I didn't pay no attention. I've just been going, man. I'm gonna get this done so I can sit down and watch some fights. Bam! Where'd my scissors go? Alright, he walked off with my scissors. I gonna put that piece back there. One more piece. Here, hold that. Let me soak this one down very good.